Make someone break the fancy vase. Help the woman dress up the bust. Nice. Make the man spit out his tea. Get dressed up with a ribbon. Make the man go barefoot. Do the washing. I'll get his other shoe. Excuse me, I'm taking a shower. Doodle washing, bra, socks, slipper, bar of soap. Get dressed up with the room, make the man spit out his tea. Where's a fancy vase? I'm stuck. I'm free. Come on, get out of here, you imposter. How do you honk? Ah, bitches! Okay, so I gotta like scare her, huh? Soap, 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 soap. Oh, shoot. I can't get out. Boom. Oh, I see. I can open up this gate. No? How do I get out of here? Ooh. What is this? No, what is that? Make the woman dress up the bust. Oh, I put the hat on the bust. How do I open up this gate again? Oh, she has a toilet planter? Oh, she's one of these people. So I have to wait, I definitely have to make him spit out his tea that way. But has he ever drank tea? Maybe if I steal his newspaper, he'll drink tea. Guys, how do you think I get out of here? I actually don't know how to get out of her yard. As a goose, I don't know how to use tools. So that's a no-no. See, I thought this was a hole, but it's not. Ah. Oh shit, the guy was drinking his tea. What do you gotta do with a ribbon? Okay, hat on the bust. I think I need to make her fall on the fancy vase. Hey, Lamau. Oh, I need more? What else do I need for him? Go read your newspaper, sir. Where'd the vase go? I drank your tea. Come on. Come on, tea. Come on, tea. Bitches! Hey, Randall Thor. Oh, a slipper. Okay. Wait. I still have to make the man go barefoot, so that means I still have to steal his other slipper. dang duck statue. Oh, he's gonna return the duck statue? Wait, where's the vase? Oh, he returns everything? Oh, this hoe. Oh my god, this hoe. All my hard work. Alright, let's hide him. Dude, all my hard work. All gone to waste. Help the woman dress at the bus. Make someone break the fancy vase. Where is the vase? Where'd the vase go? Am I crazy? Do you guys see the vase? Oh, there it is. Huh. Why did she fall? Why did she fall? Oh good, he didn't actually return her bra. What? Nani? Okay, all I need to do is steal this slipper and we're good. Washing! Usopp, welcome back. How do we make him go barefoot? And she puts the bow tie back on it. No, put the bow tie back on. Jolly Untitled Goose Game. Shit. What else can this thing wear? It can wear glasses. What else can it wear? I don't know how to break the vase. Sorry. Put the glasses on the bust. Put the glasses on the bust. Noise. But still not done? Still needs more? It says, make someone break the fancy vase. Think I can make her slip on this? Doesn't look like she slips on the soap at all. The goal is to make her pick up the vase and then slip in the soap. No. Put the bra on the bust. Put the bra on the bust. Dang. So how do I steal this other guy's shoe? I mean, this guy's other shoe. He never puts his right foot off the ground. Rub myself up on him. Thank you. Alright, where's the... Where's the bow? I want her to fix the bow. And put this right here. Come on, fix it. And then go pick up the bow tie. Yes, bow tie. Bow tie me. Okay, while he's drinking tea, he has the other foot off. Alright, she's gonna bow tie me. Dang! That was my best guess for breaking the vase. Oh, he took my bow tie. What a hoe. Dress up. There's no way the bust wants a cigar, right? I not a cigar, a pipe. Ha! Nice! Hey! Oh my god, we're so good. How does that pipe even stay in the mouth? Make someone prune the prize rose. Ah, no goose sign, classic. So go drink some tea. Gonna do some little light pruning. I don't know who uses the shears, if he uses the shears or if she uses the shears. Alright, let's get that barefoot first. Tea, come on, drink your tea. We did it. Prune the rose. Nobody ever uses these shears. Make someone. Can I rustle anything else? Oh, yes, and then we just pull it this way. I mean, you literally did just type answer in chat. How boring, dude. God, spoilerinos. Womp! I don't know what any of these secret ones are. Make them murder each other. Make them commit a murders. Alright, what are you doing? Hiding your evidence of murder? Oh. Good thing she just had paint on her. Ta-da! How do I get out of here? Theft! This is where all your Amazon packages go, kids. Oh. That's where we are. Okay. Get into the pub. Break the dartboard. Get the toy boat. Toy boat, toy boat, toy boat, toy boat. Make the old man fall on his bum, be a word of flour, steal a pint glass and drop it into the canal, set the table. Toy boat, toy boat, toy boat. How horrible you have to be that everyone has a no goose sign. We're a bit of a jerk. No lie. Shortcut. Toolbox. What is this? Is this the shuttlecock? No, it's a bobber. Get the toy boat. Break the dartboard. Lock the taskbar. Lock the taskbar. No, I'm the assistant duck. Let me in, let me in. Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin. I can't go back through this house, can I? Ooh, mail. Let's trade mail. All right, successful trade. Flower, old man, boat, dartboard, pub. I really like the sound of the goose's feet just pitter-pattering. No, not FAP. Oh, do you think I can, like... Ooh. Ooh, we gotta Metal Gear ourselves. Oh shit, we are gonna Metal Gear ourselves. Ah, classic Trojan duck. But where is this guy? As soon as he picks it up. Ready? Ooh, there's a no goose sign. I see it. Why'd I do that? Oh, set the table, right? Fork, knife, plate, pepper, candle. What table am I setting? Amazing. Give me that fucking flower, bitches. Fuck yeah. I'm the prettiest goose. Fucking geese. Who messaged me? Can they catch me? No. They can't. They just kind of, like, smack me around. Toy boat, break the dartboard. Aha. Set the table. Set the table. What is this? What is this? All right, that's my table. Pepper, I see pepper. Candle. Where's a candle? That's the only thing I don't see. Ah, candle. No, don't chase me out! No! No! Out of my way, fool. Go pick up the dang candle. Maybe they'll forget that I'm in here. Come on, pick it up. Whatever. No, no. There we go. Figure it out. Alright, candle get. Now I just need fork and knife. We know where those are. Oh, that's not a fork. What is this? Cloth? Yeah, where'd your fork go, lady? Honka. Break dartboard, make old man fall down. Who's the old man? This old man? Oh, I see, I see. This old man, he play one. Do 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 do. So I want him to sit down and play his harmonica. How can I break the dartboard? Do I get him to throw something else at it? Come on, old man, sit down already. All right, it's our time to shine. Oh, GG! Now breaking the dartboard. Pint glass. You should be concerned that that old man is seriously hurt. Honk! Where'd the pint glass go? I don't know. You broke it. Easy life, man. Ah! Okay, so I have one more guess as to how to break the dartboard. And that's like this. Come on, you goldfish memory man. What now? Oh, I see. Okay, so this goes all the way to the right. This works. Don't look at me, bro. Pick up. Ah. Get the toy boat. Have you guys seen a toy boat around here? Oh, toy boat. Oh, plug. Oh no, it's coming up. I thought I had to plug the sink. Got him! Plug me, Daddy. Leave me alone. Yeah, boy. Drop a bucket on the burly man's head. The burly man? Who's the burly man? Fish is better than an oos. Hey, clown. Are you a burly man? I need someone to pick that shit up. I'm gonna drop it on her head. No? Yes? Oh my god, we look insane. Drinking is bad for you! I can only think of one person that would qualify as a burly man, that's the package delivery guy. Hello there. General Kenobi. Ah, prequel memes is some good shit, bruh. Gimme! Like, how do any of these people qualify as burly? Clearly no one here is a burly man. Do it again. Pick it up. Pick it up. Break the dartboard. All right. Ideas on how to break the dartboard? What are you doing up here, man? No, that's the old man. Oh, wait, no. Oh, yeah, maybe that is the burly man. Yeah, front door guy. I'm pretty sure package delivery person's a woman. We tried honking while he's throwing. That didn't work. Oh, what? How did... Okay. Alright, second time's a charm. Okay, move that shit. Maybe you're a burly man. We got it, Usopp. We got it. So here's the plan. Steal a tomatter. What's a tomatter with you? Shoot, I couldn't get in. No! The goal is to make everyone so annoyed at the existence of geese that everyone decides to hate geese. That's right, he wants it to matter. I steal a tomato. Hey, mister, I've got your tomato right here. Come on, I need to get to the bucket. No, don't come to me. Come to pick up the tomatoes. Drop a bucket on the burly man's head. Go under the bucket, people. Alright, someone's gotta care about these tomatoes. It's gonna be like, tomatoes on my watch? Hurry, pick up these tomatoes. You gotta catch up. I just wish I knew which one the burly man was, so I know we're trying to look for the right person. Like, pretty sure it's this guy, yeah. This guy won't follow us all the way. Look at all these tomatoes, dude! Look Got all those tomatoes all over the floor. Clean that shit up. Oh, is he actually cleaning it up? Oh, fuck yeah. MLG! Now what? Oh my god, he's killed somebody. No, I have so much to live for! Oh, he's gotta go, like, wash himself up, right? Come on, dude. I saw an accident. Jesus, what kind of accidents do you have? Should get that checked out. Shortcut. Go get into the model village, steal the beautiful miniature golden bell. That's a lock. The beautiful miniature golden bell. That seemed easy. Drown them all! Oh, I see the bell. Gojira! Gojira! Oh, can I break this? Oh, yeah! Now I think about you, old... Oh, shoot. Now I think about you, old man. Yeah, that's what I think. Oh my god. Oh my god. Honk. Bell. Take it all the way back home. Oh, that's what the little bell collection we had at home was. People are gonna come chasing after us? Stealthy. Oh no. No! Oh hey, they fixed it. Oh shit. Her broken vase. Can't stop, won't stop. Where do I go from here? Oh, his gate's probably open, right? Waddle, waddle, waddle. Annie waddled away. Waddle, waddle, waddle. Oh, shit. Oh! Run, bitch, run! Yeah, kid. I'll teach you a lesson. Don't fuckle with the shuckle. Okay, one last boy. Surprised I'm not dinner yet. I'm a tasty, tasty boy. I bet his hole's plugged up. Oh no, his hole's not plugged. Oh, easy. No, this isn't home. Home's this way. Boy, Usopp. We know what we're doing, man. The game literally tells you to bring it home, so it's not like it's hard. And in the pit! I did it! I did it! My beautiful collection. I honked! Honk! Voice acting?
Yeah, super cute.
The game is pretty cute. So, like, what were some of the secret things we could do? Extra tasks. All right, secret to do. To do as well. Collect 5 flowers. But wait, this doesn't tell me what I need to do. I think I need to score a soccer goal as one of them. Catch an object as it's thrown over the fence. Collect 5 flowers. Dress up the bus with things outside of the garden. Get thrown over the fence. Lock the groundskeeper out of the garden. We did that. Make someone outside of High Street buy their stuff back. Make the shop scales go ding. Open an umbrella inside the television shop. Perform at the pub wearing a ribbon. Sail the toy boat under a bridge. Steal the old man's wool hat. Oh! Oh, here we go. Okay, now I can see it all. Cool. Collect 5 flowers in the basket by the well. Trap the boy in the garage. Catch an object that is thrown. Get thrown. Dress up the bus with things outside the garden. Score a goal. Hey, call that. Sail the boat. Perform a pub, steal old man's hat. Complete the garden to-do list before the church bells. Church bells? There were church bells? So we have speedrun strats to do. Okay. We will come back and do those. Because, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I gotta go. Time to host my meetup tonight!